Easy now. There, girl. Easy. Whoa. Come on, girl. Yeah. Easy, easy. Easy now. Okay, girl.
Well, not a big catch, but you have to take what you can get out there.
Okay there.
Hey, who's there?
It's me, Arthur.
Good. You're back in one piece.
Won't take long. All right, girl.
Now I can turn this into something special.
That's right. You're useless. You're worse than useless. You're a parasite. You're a worm. Ridiculous. Get ready.
But I don't want to work, Miss Grimshaw. I don't feel right.
I don't care what you feel.
Thank you, Arthur.
Get ready.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Useless horror.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some material first.
Very good. We were getting low. Good job, Mr. Morgan. I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
Keep my eye out for some good material.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Hello.
Hey, Arthur.
It's the same, Mr. Escuela. So judging others, my little friend. They die, you could say. The bigger the box, the smaller the gift. If you know what I mean. Your dad? Yeah, your dad, from the sound of things.
Things to do, Mr. Something.
Yeah, quite something. My father, he always told me. Someone disrespects you, fillet them with a knife. If you know what I mean.
I wasn't disrespectful.
I was just looking after your mortal soul, honestly.
Oh, thanks.
Get out of here.
Very well.
That's good.
Ladies.
I thought I told you to quiet down before she hears us.
Hey, give me some room. This is gonna be even better than what I'm making up in my head.
God damn it. What is taking her so long? I thought you said
it
was
bad.
It is, I swear. I know her routine better than I know my own.
She's done it. But here we go. Showtime.
No, 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 don't stop, sweet. Lord, we'll be here till tomorrow at this rate.
Oh, this is useless. Come on. Get out of here before someone sees us.
You dirty bastards. Get the hell out of here.
Oh, shit. Come on.
You ain't a tourist, so I'm guessing you're a bounty hunter. Posters usually go up on that wall there.
Okay there?
Mister?
Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine, up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown'd be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for. Got half the bounty hunters in the state out looking for him.
I want your advice, I'll ask for it, okay? Okay. Joshua Brown. Give it to me.
He's a killer. Got away with it for the most part, too. Legal kills. But if you walk that line, you're gonna step over it at some point, and that what he done.
If this man's dangerous, why I gotta bring him in alive?
He brought us some bounties in the past, and he's always been decent. If you don't want to bring him in breathing, you leave this alone.
I guess I know my job, Dan.
Happy hunting.
Thank you.
Whoa, easy. Easy, easy. Easy there. Let's go, girl. Slow up.